I'm gonna stay and fight it on my knees, Lord.
Tried to overcome them by my own strength and failed. As I knelt in the dust of that lonely street, the lowest of my lows was realized. There was nowhere else to turn. In my desperation, I earnestly cried out to God, admitting my iniquity and acknowledging that I needed Him to give me the strength to conquer my struggles. I didn't know what to expect, but almost in an instant, I felt a weight come off my shoulders. They say that sorrow tends to be the hardest word, and there is truth in that, but it also tends to be the first step on the road to triumph.